My bully in middle school played fencing. That was the only reasoning behind it.
Wow, what a like skilled person to be bullied by.
It's like being attacked by a giant person in a sperm costume. Today we're going to play One's Gotta Go with Peyton List and Jacob Bertrand from Netflix's Cobra Kai. Thanks for being here, kids.
Thanks for having
us. Oh yeah, I'm stoked.
The game is simple. I'm going to give you both four choices, all relating to the same topic, and you have to choose which one's gotta go. All right, you ready?
Yes.
Martial arts: kung fu, judo, karate, taekwondo. One's gotta go.
I would have to say kung fu.
Why?
I think it's the only like soft style of martial arts in there, and all the other ones are a hard style.
I'm gonna have to go with judo because I've never heard of that, which I've had.
That's like Ronda Rousey's specialty is like judo throws.
Jacob really showing his martial arts prowess. I'm going to go with Peyton on this one because I'm a little bothered by how much Bertrand knows about.
All the people out there who are doing judo are like, what the heck? Why us? Why are you ganging on us?
Obscure sports: archery, fencing, curling, lacrosse.
I would say fencing. I really enjoy watching curling a lot.
Curling's fun.
Dude, I was going to say curling.
You were going to say curling?
I was going to say that's the most boring one.
I don't like the outfits in fencing.
Actually, that's a good reason.
Emojis: the eggplant, smiley face with sunglasses, clown face, or the dancing twins? What do you think,
Jacob?
Dancing
twins have to go.
Yeah.
I would say the clown face because my brother uses that way too much. I'm tired of seeing it.
I'm bothered by the eggplant. It makes me uncomfortable.
As I think that the rest of the world agrees with you, but I just have a personal vendetta against the clown face.
How about we keep one? We'll just keep the smiley face with sunglasses.
I think we can all agree on that one.
Hygiene: soap, toothbrush, shampoo, deodorant. Kind of hard because whatever you say, we're going to judge you as being gross.
I know. Okay, I would eliminate soap because I feel like you use shampoo as soap. But if I couldn't use them both, I would just get rid of deodorant because I feel like we're entering this natural, and also we're at home all the time. Like, who's going to smell us?
At this point, when we're not going anywhere, who needs to do any of that stuff?
Like, I look like I smell good because I shampoo.
Good point.
I wash my hair like maybe once a week, so I would probably just say shampoo. If I'm gonna be honest, that's the one I use the least out of all those.
I have to agree, but for very different reasons. Musical genres: classical, polka, jazz, rap rock.
What is polka?
Polka is like bum ba dum ba dum ba dum. It's Polish dancing songs.
Oh, shoot. I would say that one, but I'm Polish, so I feel like I'd be going against myself if I took that one out.
Yeah, your grandparents would not have been happy with you.
It's gotta go.
My heritage!
Peyton doesn't care about your grandparents.
You're squandering my heritage. What are you doing?
Peyton's an international music star. If she says it's gotta go, it's gotta go.
Even rap rock sounds more fun.
I know, rap rock sounds terrible. Well, thank you guys so much for being here.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, I mean, that was fun.
Bye.
See you later.